Good morning, church. It's so good to be with you this morning. My name is Mary, and today the verses that I'm sharing with you that have great meaning to me are 1 Chronicles chapter 16, verses 8 to 12, and I'll read them to you from the NLT. Give thanks to the Lord and proclaim his greatness. Let the whole world know what he has done. Sing to him, yes, sing his praises. Tell everyone about his wonderful deeds. Exalt his holy name. Rejoice, you who worship the Lord. Search for the Lord and for his strength. Continually seek him. Remember the wonders he has performed, his miracles and the rulings he has given. And those verses are titled David's Song of Praise, and I love these verses because it's a personal reminder to me of the powerful statement it is to keep God's praises on your lips, sharing thanksgiving for all that God has done. And not just every now and then, but continually. In verse 11, in the Message version, it says, to seek his presence day and night. And I love that we have this full 24/7 access to God. And my encouragement to you today is to step up your thanksgiving and praise game. And so when you are seeking God's presence and spending time in praise and in worship and thanksgiving to God, what is it that you're doing? So my challenge would be to start something new. Maybe that's a thanksgiving and prayer journal and praise journal, or sharing with a friend wonders and miracles you've seen personally in your life, or studying accounts of miracles in the Bible, and just let that faith rise in your spirit, just to see more miracles and see more wonders. And as you share with your friends, see joy rise in people's hearts, that there is a God who loves them, who cares for them so deeply. And whatever it is that you decide, let's be people who continually have God's praises on our lips, that we are speaking good news out into the world. I'm going to pray and then I'll let you get on with your day. Lord, I thank you that you are a good God. I thank you that you care so deeply for every single person. Lord God, you know everyone individually, beyond our wildest dreams. Lord God, you know every hair on our head. And we just thank you and we praise you and we worship you for the wonders and the miracles that you still do today. Lord, we get excited reading of the miracles and wonders that you performed throughout the Bible and are still performing today. And we are expectant to see you move in our lives and see you move in our worlds today and again in the future as well. Amen. Well, it was great to see you and be with you this morning. Hope you have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.